Hello friends, and in this video I'll be helping you with the LCM of the number 2, 5 and 6. So let's start. So to find it out, first you need to write all the numbers like this, 2, 5, 6. Next thing you need to do is start with the lowest prime number we have, that is 2. Check if any of the number is divisible by 2 or not. So this one is divisible, this one is not, and this one is divisible. So if any one of the number is divisible, we always divide, okay? So we'll write 2 here, and we'll be getting, for this 2 we'll be getting 1. This 5 is not divisible, so we'll just copy it down. And this 6 is divisible, we'll be getting 3. Okay, again check, is any of the number divisible by 2? None of the number is divisible, so we'll go to the next lowest prime number, that is 3. And this is divisible by 3, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, because this is not divisible. This will remain 5, and this will be 1. Okay, again check, is any of the number divisible by 3? None of the number, so we'll go to the next lowest one, that is 5, and this is divisible by 5, so divide it, we'll be getting 1, 1, 1. Once we get all ones, we need to stop and do one last thing, that is LCM of 2 and 5 and 6, that is multiply whatever you have on the left hand side, that is 2 cross 3 cross 5, 2, 3 is 6, 6, 5 is 30. So our answer will be 30. Or you can say our LCM will be 30. So this is all about LCM of 2, 5 and 6. So if you found the video helpful, please do hit the like button, do consider subscribing, and thanks for watching.